just follow harmonic rules. You observe the motion of every single star. No.